time and time again, Islam has laid great stress upon caring for one's neighbors and fulfilling their rights. For example, where chapter 4, verse 37 of the Holy Quran calls on Muslims to show love and compassion to their parents and families, it also calls on them to fulfill the needs of the vulnerable members of society, and special mention is made towards fulfilling the rights of one's neighbors. Muslims are taught to love and protect their neighbors, whether they have personal relations with them or not, and to be ever ready to help them in their times of need.